Okay, it's been a little bit of a while since I've last done a update video, and that's mainly because I've just been working on the sails here. And I've basically installed all the sails now, so I've got the stay sails between the masts there, I've got the main sails as well, plus the sprit sails, everything's in place. The cloth simulators also all work. I just need to be mindful that they do cut through the lines sometimes, so I may need to add some more collisions and whatnot in certain places, especially if I decide to kind of animate it, but the potential for doing that is there. I don't think I mentioned this in the last video, but I've also included sort of like the side brackets there, or the side sheets I should say rather. Basically when it comes down to connecting the sails, because they're connected to the yards here, but they also need to be connected at the bottom corners there as well, and I think they have lines that go into sort of the side of the ship and whatnot as well, so that's the next major thing to do. I don't think it'll take too long, it's a slow process. I'm just working on this as and when at the moment, but yeah, I'm getting there. The wind is working. I'm just going to show you a quick clip as well of the sail with the cloth simulators blowing and everything. So as you can see, the sails are pretty much working. Like I say, you just gotta, it is clipping through the ropes or the lines in certain places, but I can easily fix that in time. Everything else is coming along quite nicely. I've only got a few things left to do. As I say, I just need to connect up the lines to the bottom corners of the sails. I don't think that will take too long. There's a few more modeling tasks to complete, but then that's pretty much it. The ship is nearly ready for texturizing, getting it in a scene, rendered and finished up. So yeah, I'll catch you in the next one.